Welcome back to my channel, and if this is your first time here, then thank you for joining me. I'm Verity Crawley, and in this video I'm going to be showing you the Fast Pitch. Now, this is a urethane bowling ball from Storm, and I'm going to compare it to two other urethanes, the Pitch Purple and the Pitch Black. I hope you enjoy this video. Please give it a like, subscribe, and turn your post notifications on so that you don't miss out on the rest of my videos. This ball has a urethane cover stock versus a reactive resin. In 15 pounds, it has a high RG of 261 and a low differential of 030. There is no asymmetry to the ball, and it does not have a core, just a tour block weight block. Since the Fast Pitch is finished at a 1000 grit abralon, I'll put the same surface on my Pitch Black to give you a good comparison. I'm going to throw two shots in the same place as I was throwing the Fast Pitch. Now, the first shot with fresh surface always tends to hook more, so I'm more interested in what the second shot does. The Pitch Black did not hook enough, so I'll make a 2-in-1 right, meaning two boards right with my feet and one board right with my eyes. I made another 2-in-1 right for a total of 4-in-2 right off the Fast Pitch to hip pocket. Now I'm going to do the exact same routine with the Pitch Purple, a fresh 1000 pad followed by two shots in the same location as the Fast Pitch. The first shot hooks a lot because of the fresh surface, but the second shot is also too angular down lane, so I will make a 2-in-1 left. The 2-in-1 left move wasn't enough, so I will go another 2-in-1 left for a total of 4-in-2 left off the Fast Pitch. Just like with all my ball reviews, I am bowling on a 41-foot pattern. The link to it can be found in the description. I am definitely more likely to use the Fast Pitch on shorter medium conditions or at centres where the gutters hook. It's the earliest and the slowest of all three urethanes. It is stronger than the Pitch Black, which for me is great because the Pitch Black is often a little too weak. The Pitch Purple is a lot cleaner and more angular down lane than the Fast Pitch, with the most overall hook. I would have to be at least four left off the Fast Pitch. But I think they may complement each other well. Once I need to move in and the Fast Pitch isn't enough, I can go to the Pitch Purple.